Hi, this is Rakesh Jain. Of late, I call myself an author because I have authored a book named Leaders and Ladders. I think before talking about the book, I should give a little background. Professionally, I am a chartered accountant and I started my journey sometime in 1982 when I started my office of chartered accountants with one peon, one assistant and one part-time stenographer. From there, today we have around 150 people, four businesses dealing in consulting, professional work, financial services, investment in stock market, and software business. In software, we are mainly dealing with products because we have strong domain knowledge which we have gathered from 1992 to 2000 before we started our software business. Sometime in 2014, I was looking at my notes because I wanted to make a manual for the various processes which we had set up over a period of time. I was looking at my notes because I had a habit of writing down processes, notes and keep them in files. So I was looking at certain processes we had set up in 2004, 2005, 2007, and these processes reflected that if we compile them in total, it can help in organization building. While I was making the compilation, I felt that instead of making it a business manual, let me convert it into a book. Because these ideas, thoughts, concepts which we have created over a period of time, which are time tested, which I applied in my organization and built my organization to this extent, where businesses are handled by business heads and I have virtually no executive role in that. And I felt that people also get advantage of my experience. And hence, I thought of converting all these into a book. When I started working on the book, I realized it's not that simple. Making a manual was much easier because there was no need of any connect at times. And even if connects are missing, you can always explain to your people during the training programs. I realized I need help who can put my thoughts together, create connects. Luckily, I got Preeti Gupta, who had taken a sabbatical and was available for 4-5 months. She helped me in compiling my thoughts, putting them together, and we could come out with the book, Leaders and Ladders.